You must have some idea why she doesn't want Robert as her heir.
I have none. He is her closest relative. The family have held Brampton for 3 centuries. But she wants to give it to who? Charity? The dog's home?
Well, I would have thought the family had enough to worry about.
That's not the point.
Well, very well. We must try and discover her reasons.
Well, what possible reasons can there be?
Well, that's what I intend to find out.